A jury within the last hour found former Dallas Cowboys football player Josh Brent guilty of intoxication manslaughter in a 2012 wreck that killed a teammate. Brent faces up to 20 years in prison.